M0FXB, welcome to my channel. We're just going to compare the receive that we get from this budget receiver ATS25X and this ICOM 7100. So let's turn up the 7100. You can turn that one down by just doing that. There you go, getting like a 20 plus signal from this station.
It's not so strong. And
right, let's flick over. There you go. I can't really hear the other station. But it just shows that, you know, these little budget tuners do work. Turn the volume down like so. So here we are on 7 megahertz, 7.187.